Amanda.
Namanda wa.
Amanda Sibanda.
How? How? Ye. Asizwe madawu. Kwahamba kanjani mina sizowa sixoxela ku esehlala sihlala ku kwahamba kanjani?
Vele ma imtshova ngigada ku 6 laphana ugada ugijina. So ma ugada ufika ugada ijona. Ma igijima imota laphana siyabamba elekuze nini emarobothi. Kula mapholisa abekhona ku roadblock khona. Kulo mama ugada vele umpholisa osesabeka lapha koBulawayo. Uyayigijimisa imota yena ngesibamfamu ngemva kwethu. Sesicina sesima sifika sihamba ngamtshova.
Bona babehamba imota la.
Bona bahamba ngesibamfamu sabo lesana esincuncuncu.
Imota encane lithini?
Isibamfamu. So ma besigijimisa laphana sisadlule eMpopoma. Asisabuyi straight ngoba sihlala emakhandeni. Sesingena phakathi. Sesihle sibaleka ngakuthi sihambe singena ezindlini. Singena ezindlini. Ma mama lana ifica imota vele akala kuthi kulo muntu omdala kulabantwana phakathi. Uthatha isambuko sakho uyashaya amawindi olimeleyo yikho lokho
eyakho imoto yenzakalani njengo sizothiwa walimala la
ngoba sathi sasingene phakathi kwempopho mama walana wasifica ngoba kungasela ndlela ukuthi abantu bayabalekela ngayo kugcwele ama-pothole umgwaqo wonke imoto lana yangani yabhekuka yaze yabreak ebrijini abantu abaningi sibili balimala khonapho abanye baqamuka sibili kodwa bona kula compensation yenzakalani
umama lo ngasama ngahle wahamba
maye ngaqeda ukwenza into kuzenini i-vandalism yakhe njengompholisa eselitshayile uyathibili kuyahamba uya kwabanye futhi
uyabagiabantu basala befuthele behlala umnkosi
abantu basala befuthela belimele khonapho akula ukuthi bazalungisiswa mbani bazahamba bezilaphisa bona
so vele angeke vele ubabophisile ukuthi wenze yonke into uzama ukusuka kusebenza
vele ukubabophisa licala ngoba kutshela ukuthi naligade imthove engekho emthethweni okusemthethweni nguZUPCO weZimbabwe
uZUPCO lo kungani lingamgadi
uZUPCO asimgadi ngoba akasanele uZUPCO asimgadi ngoba sasesi-overcrowded ebhasini ibhasi ngapha kule corona ibhasi ayibona isijekile ihamba ngesayide eliyi-one ukuthi ibhasi ziyasinda njalo so bhasi eziphilileyo sometimes ziyafela endleleni bese lisehliswa
iZUPCO le nxa ukhangele abantu bathini bahle bafaka abantu bebaningi abantu abalutshwana ebhasini lisigcwale bama abantu
bahle bagcwalisa abantu bama abanye bahamba bemile njalo abantu babe bengana-choice ukuthi siyekele ukwenza i-standing zabo uya ngani endlini ngoba uZUPCO nguye olemfanele ukuthi athwale ethawn ezinye izimota lezi azisavumi ukuthi zithwale so awula option uZUPCO nguye okumele akuphale
kuya izindaba khona Dube-ke lapha sikhuluma ngomkhuhlane we-coronavirus oyiwosumemetheka kangaka eZimbabwe abantu kuthiwa bangene babandezelane emabhasini bayama these days njena beyitshaya edolobheni kobula ngithi imizila yabantu afuna ukugadi isesabeka so abantu sebana-choice bangene lapha ngapha kuthiwa i-coronavirus ikhona kwenziweni akumbuzo sisi
ye kwenziweni khonapho dadewethu
besithi kumbeni uhulumende angangenelela ukuthi ama-private sector kathi axotshelwane yilizwe elinjani elithi into zonke kazibe ngezikagavumenti kuphela ama-private sector asexotshwa yonke into isibiza ZUPCO even lakumabhizinisi sike sakuzwa ukuthi kuthiwa i-government ngani ngunye sezabethathela yonke into ngenxa yokuthi nifuna i-percentage in everything kube siyaswipe emakhadini funa i-percentage kuZUPCO ufuna ukuthi athole i-percentage ama-private sector abantu abasayenza ibhizinisi imali yezikhwameni zabo ugovernment ufuna a certain percentage ebantwini kukho konke abakwenzayo so asikwazi ukuthi into yangikhona yenziwe njani ukuthi abantu bama-private sector labo babe le nzuzo labo basebenze kukhanye ukuthi it's a free country ngoba lapha sihlala sibaleka emjoveni thina singama-foreigners eZimbabwe sihlala sibaleka asila nkululeko sihlala sigijinyiswa
usuzahamba kani edorobheni usivakashi siyaquma
chukuthi siqina ngayo uZUPCO lowo mzani uyalimalela ebhasini yikho khonoko uZUPCO ngikona futhi kakukhompasethi
ibhasi zeZUPCO kodwa libakharoti aziqinanga lesi njalo kunzila ezinye zona kazisuke zingagcwalanga so nxa siye edolobheni kathathi amahora amabili nokumele kugcwala
ya uZUPCO uyathatha isikhathi ukuze agcwale
so wenze njani
abanye abantu sebezeqina begada ama-private umisa i-private sudrisk impilo awukwazi ukuthi i-private anengigadayo ngutsotsi yini ugulu uyafike ekukhama phambili
ngobakaze sikhulume ngendaba le abantu abaningibakhala ke Dube sebethathele izinto ngama-private cars bayesithi bona bathole i-lift uthole-ke sekerojike into esiyenzana kuqhaa sebethathele izinto zonke la
abantu sebetshontshelwa every day sithi uyancangisa ku-private kathi sungene kutsotsi sehle kuthathela imali yonke olayo noma igrosali phela basakhethi ukuthi umuntu bamthathela yini noma ugqokile noma yifoni bayathatha.
Singathi sokulobuzima sibili lapho dadewethu.
Hayi, yayilahla Zimbabwe.
So manje liza kwenzani ngakho lokho?
Ayi, thina sibancane sazi ukuthi sithini ngakho. Ngoba abantu bengaze bezama ukuthi ba protesta ukuthi lathi asibe lelungelo lokuthi sibe lemtshova ethe tshovisayo. Abavunyela singathi angena emgwaqweni siya protesta eZimbabwe siyatshaywa. Asila voice.
Khuluma la Tshisa.
No, siyabonga kakhulu kodwa wena sunjani emzimbeni usungcono. Sizothola kukubi kakhulu ungcono kathesi.
Ah, sengarekhamba
esibhedlela.
Ah, esibhedlela ngiyanga.
Indawo.
Ah, imali zokuya esibhedlela lokuthi masikani lawo kuyadura. So sacina ukuthi ugogwebe kuthoba kuphela lapho walimala khona. Esibhedlela la kwakuyenzi uyafika ulayini ufika ucine uzihlalela kuze kuye kuse empilo.
So ilokuzini ke kathesi wenzani empilo ne?
Ah, okwakhathesi ngizihlalele akula.
Yeah, so
I'm
doing such a value. I'm going to say, yes, I can't believe I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to corona. Yes, I'm child of fans. I'm a rent. It was like a culture of fans. So I'm going to say, I'm going to business. I'm going to say, 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 I'